Alright, y'all. I'm new to this whole making dip videos. But I'm going to start out with one right now. I got here a tin of Grizzly Straight, long cut. Grizzly's definitely my most favorite brand. Between Wintergreen and Straight's really all I dip. So yeah, we'll do a quick dip video here. I don't know if y'all can see, but I'm wearing my VT shirt. I'm originally from New Jersey, but I'm down here in Virginia Tech for school. So without further ado, let's throw in. Get a nice pack going here. It's alright. Tin's about half killed. Get us a nice pinch. Smaller. That's better. Well, that's a pinch we're looking at. A little small, but it's first video, so let's see. Where do we want this? I just picked that up, throwing in with one hand. In Jersey, we call dipping throwing in. I don't know if that's different anywhere else. I'm throwing in the lip. We also call it rocking. I'm rocking right now. But, I always used to do two hands, you know, pull the lip out, throw the lip in. When I was throwing in, but the guys down here taught me how to do it the right way with one hand, and picked it up pretty quick. It's definitely better, definitely much easier. You get a much better pack, I feel. As long as you don't mess around with it too much with your fingers, it ends up pretty nice. So, I don't know how well y'all can hear me, because this is my first video, but I've been dipping for about 4 years now. Started as a freshman in high school and a freshman in college. And I figured after I watched a couple of videos on YouTube, mostly Outlaw Dippers videos. That guy's awesome. Figured why not give it a shot. I got a lot of free time here, so throw some music on really quick. So I just pulled my tin fresh out of the fridge. Nice and cold, gives it a bit of a better pack. Feels better on the lips. I don't know if most of you hardcore Grizz rockers probably know that if you peel back the little scanning label there, well, you guys can see this. If you peel back the little scanning label there, there's a number right on the tin. This is a 7, and they rate it up to 12 as far as how fresh and how well the tobacco packs. A 12 being the best, 1 being the worst. Truthfully, I haven't really noticed a difference in any of it. Sure, it's nice to get a 12 every once in a while because it might feel better, but I haven't really noticed any difference. The song I got on now is Green Grass and High Tides by the Outlaws. I'm a big classic rock fan. It's really all I listen to. Got Eagles, Pink Floyd, Zeppelin. I love the Outlaws. I love Floyd. Floyd's definitely my biggest with the Eagles. So if I do any more of these videos, which hopefully I will, I'll definitely be incorporating music into them. If you guys have anything to say as far as what kind of music you want me to play, what kind of what kind of new dips I should try out. I've basically tried most of the stuff on the market now. I've tried every type of Grizzly, including all the fine cuts, natural straight, wintergreen mint. Not a fan of Skull. Skull's alright with packing, but I don't like the fruity stuff. It's wintergreen is alright. I know that's what Nick Swisher dips. Skull wintergreen long cut. I'm a long cut guy as well. I hardly ever dip pouches. I don't like them. Tear my gums up, and they don't last as long. They dry out too quick. But Copenhagen, big Copenhagen fan. All this summer, I dipped Copenhagen straight long cut before I came to school. But Grizzly's the least expensive here, so I'm mostly buying that. I buy it per sleeve, 5 tins in a sleeve. I know most southern guys call them logs. But I digress. Grizzly's definitely my favorite. The new Copenhagen wintergreen isn't all that bad. Doesn't pack well, packs like shit for me. Copenhagen Snuff, which is a straight fine cut, I like that a lot. That'll give you a nice buzz, but by far the best buzz I've found is from Grizzly Wintergreen Long Cut. Stuff knocks you on your ass. It's all I used to dip when I started. I started off doing mostly Skull pouches and Long Cut, but I stepped up to Grizzly, because that's what everyone in my high school was doing. And I stuck at Grizz Winter throughout high school until this summer when I started on doing straight. But, yeah, so I'll be around. I'll probably make plenty more of these dip videos, throwing in all different kinds. They have a bunch of different types of dips in the South that we don't get up in Jersey. So I'm going to try some of them out. We got Longhorn, Timberwolf. There's a bunch. So, I'll give that a shot. Let me know how you like this video. I'm not going to force you all to subscribe because I've never done that. I'm new to the whole YouTube community, so. Feel free to leave a comment, any tips. So, yeah, rate this video how you'd like. Thanks for watching. Time again.